Okay.
Can we turn the camera off, please?
We're here. Oh, no, we're here to see Mr. Conway,
okay,
the chairman.
Okay, turn the camera off while you're in the building until I get clearance for you to turn it back
on. Oh, okay. All right, all right. Okay, turn it off, yeah.
Hi, Michael.
Hi, how are you?
I'm Mary Lorenz. I'm director of media relations for Kmart.
Oh, good. All right, good.
How can I help you today?
Well, I'm here today. This is Richard Castaldo.
Richard, nice to meet you.
And this is Mark Taylor.
Mark.
And they're students from Columbine High School. They were shot. They were shot at Columbine in the massacre with bullets from Kmart.
They came a long way.
Yes, they.
From Colorado.
Yeah, I just thinking it. Since you stopped selling the handguns and all, and they kind of make sense to stop selling the bullets too.
Our request is that you get rid of the 9mm bullets and that you don't sell them in a short completely.
We do carry, you probably are aware of Kmart, hopefully you're shoppers of our stores, that we do only carry, you know, sporting firearms and the accessories that go with the hunting sport. And we'll certainly take your message to our chairman and CEO, Chuck Conway. He's not here today.
He's not here today?
No. He's not here actually this whole week.
Is that not at all during the week? Do you have a limit on the number of bullets, ammunition, that people can purchase?
You know, I can't answer these questions for you. I'm not the merchandiser who places those products
in
our
stores. Can we speak to that person?
But I can get answers to those questions for you if you would like to leave your card, and I can get those answers.
No, we don't want to leave a card. Let me just be blunt. The reason why we can't take a card and come back is because Mark here, he's got a Kmart bullet just an inch away, right?
Yeah.
From your aorta.
And between my aorta and spine.
Between your aorta and spine.
Well, I'm glad to see that you're still able to stand.
And I told them that somebody here would listen. Somebody here would take the request seriously. Not just a PR person, but somebody who has some authority and can answer some of the questions that they want answered.
Kmart does care about this, but I can't go any further right now. So until I make a call, I'm going to go back to the office and see if there's anyone.
Mary went back upstairs, and 2 hours later, she brought down this guy whose job it is to buy the bullets for Kmart.
Stay out of trouble.
Yes.
We're not the ones in trouble, guys.
Mark thought he'd show him his bullet wounds.
Those are his bullet holes from your bullets. That's where the Kmart bullets went in.
Well, take care.
Is anybody else going to come down? Is anybody else going to come down? Is that it?
Let me check.
Okay, thank you.
We waited around a couple more hours, but no one else came down.